Welcome everyone. It's exciting to be together with you once again. We will meditate on God's Word. And for this week, we will study about God being the God of our increase. To begin with, I'd like to read a passage from the Bible. 1 Corinthians chapter 3, verses 6 and 7. I planted, Apollos watered, but God gave the increase. So then, neither he who plants is anything, nor he who waters, but God who gives the increase. So in these verses, Paul is writing to the Corinthian church, and he talks about the fact that himself and Apollos labored for the spiritual development of the church. He points out that both of them served in different capacities, but God is the God who gave them the increase in their ministry. So today, I want us to consider this. There are different things that you and I are engaged in. God expects us to do our part. We are to do whatever He has assigned us to do. But while we do the good works that God has already prepared for us, here is the faith that we must maintain in our hearts. After we have done what God has asked us to do, it is God who blesses our work, and it is God who gives us the increase. And today, you and I might be looking for an increase in the jobs that we do, or some of us, we could have a ministry that God has given us, or we might simply be looking for God's blessing in the tasks that He has assigned us in the family. Whatever it is, the way Paul wrote, he said that he labored, Apollos labored, but ultimately it is the Lord God who gave the increase. You and I can do our part and stand in faith that God will bring the increase. Now, scriptures do remind us that we must labor. Just because God is the God of increase, it does not mean that we can stop engaging in whatever He has assigned us. We must do our part, but we can seek God to bring the growth. Expect growth from God, because God is able to bring an increase. And as we talk about increase, some of us might think that is not a very godly prayer. How can we ask God for increase? We can ask God for increase so that we can honor Him with it. We are not to set our hearts on the increase and the profits. Now, increase can be financial or it can be in other things. But all these things are to honor the Lord. Therefore, God is a God who likes to bless us and cause an increase in our lives. Let's pray to the God of increase. Heavenly Father, as we faithfully labor in what You have called us to do, God, we trust that, Lord, You will cause our work to flourish, O God. You will cause our ministry to flourish, Father God. Lord, You will cause our studies to flourish. Lord, the things that we put our hand to, thank You for Your blessing upon it, because the increase comes from You. We bless and honor You. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.